TCL has announced the NxtPaper 14 Pro and Tab 10 NxtPaper 5G tablets. Both tablets feature NxtPaper 3.0 display, which gains a new polarizing filter and updated DC dimming for a more natural reading experience and less eye strain. The NxtPaper 14 Pro features a 14-inch IPS LCD 2K plus display and 120Hz refresh rate. Being an NxtPaper panel, it features a matte texture but it gets updated to 700 nits peak brightness. It has a 16:10 aspect ratio, and TCL added a dedicated button which allows to fast toggle between the monochrome, reduced colors and full color mode display modes. The back houses a single 50 megapixel main camera and has a LED flash. It went with Dimensity 8020 chipset paired with 12GB of RAM to 256GB of storage. The software side is covered by Android 14 with TCL's UI over it, and battery is around 12,000 mAh and offers 33W fast charging over USB-C. It has a smaller Tab 10 NxtPaper 5G tablet which features the same technology to 10.4-inch LCD with 2K resolution and 700 nits of brightness. It's equipped with the unspecified 8-core chipset with both 5G connectivity with 6GB of RAM and 128GB storage. It features an Android 14 and features 6000 mAh battery. Both will be launched in select regions starting with US in spring 2024, but will not be available in Europe, Middle East or Africa. Like, share and subscribe for more such videos.